ball bearings are actually destroyed completely on this back wheel. And the rest of the ball bearing is stuck on the axle. It's rusted tightly on there. We have a video showing you how to remove the rest, the remaining elements of the ball bearings, and replace the ball bearings in the back wheels as well.